Hello everyone, I'm at Claflin University and joining me today is music education major Betty-Alexandria Pride, and she was the only person to share the stage with Dr. Bill Cosby last night for the 20th Visionary Gala. Tell me about that experience. I'm jealous.
Well, thank you, first of all. Last night I was just asked to play for Bill Cosby, and I just thought I was going to play and that was it. However, he asked me on the stage, asked me a couple of questions, and I was able to be a part of his skit. So that was definitely a very surreal experience.
And you played Lift Every Voice and Sing.
Yes.
Dr. McGee, he came,
yes.
Approached you. You
yes.
said he saw a little something in you, but he sees something in all of his students. But you're glad that he pulled a little bit extra out of you. Tell us
yes.
about that.
So Dr. McGee is the person who recruited me to come to Claflin. As I said last night, Claflin found me. And he definitely sees a lot in every single student that he recruits. He tries to give you all opportunities. So I really appreciate that he chose me for that.
And you said Dr. Cosby reminds you a lot of your dad. How so?
Yes, my father's name is Larry Pride, and my mom's name is Rosalind Pride, and they're both very important people in my lives. My father is very funny. Like, he will make anybody laugh just like Bill Cosby does.
Mm-hmm.
My dad walks around wearing sweaters and just he's goofy. He's really goofy.
Yeah.
But he's a very, very strong family man, and he really wants to make sure that everyone in our community and in our generation becomes better people.
And lastly, we know that Dr. Cosby is a big philanthropist, and he speaks a lot about education. He and his wife have donated a lot of money to different HBCUs. How important is that? You said you want to give back to your community once you graduate.
Yes.
How has that influenced you?
Well, first of all, I want to open up my own school back in Detroit, and it's based off of my old principal, Denise Davis Cotton. And secondly, there are different students like Dorian Dillard and other various Claflinites who told me so much about Claflin and about Bill Cosby and about so many other people who are philanthropists. Like, I got the chance to play for Dollar Moore and write a song for her.
Wow.
These people have definitely showed me that if you just keep going and if you're studious, that anything that you see, you can do.
Absolutely. Thank you so much for joining us. And in closing out, can you play us a little bit?
Sure.
Every voice and sing.
Okay.